We're getting news from Jammu and Kashmir that PDP is set to oppose a resolution on the return of Afzal Guru's remains. Independent MLA Engineer Rashid is to move the resolution in the assembly. And BJP spokesperson says that PDP and BJP are going to jointly oppose the resolution. There seems now to be a thaw in BJP-PDP ties. Remember, they were at loggerheads over the Masrat Alam release case. Ashwini is now joining us with more details from Jammu. Ashwini, how has this U-turn by the PDP been made possible?
The BJP had decided that they will not allow any resolution to be put by the Engineer Rashid, independent MLA from Langate in Kashmir Valley, because the BJP is have a report that Engineer Rashid has told in Kashmir Valley that he is going to bring a private resolution in the state assembly, which is starting from the March 18th. And BJP spokesman Anil Sethi said that BJP and PDP both are against this resolution. They will not allow to come up this resolution. But only five MLAs from the PDP recently, during a member of legislative council election, they have supported the demand that his water remains to be shifted to Kashmir Valley.
Ashwini, many thanks for joining us with those details.